I'm Alice Living and I am here at Third Space, and today I am being joined by one of our England cricket stars, Liam Plunkett. I'm going to be putting him through a workout, but at the same time I'm going to be asking you some very important questions. Which of your England teammates has the most irritating habit?
Mark Wood, loud and screams a lot.
Who was your biggest cricketing hero when you were growing up?
Andrew Flintoff.
What's your biggest fear?
Rats.
Yeah, I'm with you there. Who is the funniest person in the England cricket team?
Mark Wood, again. He's got some good songs on the bus, keeps the guys going.
Who has the best fashion sense in the team?
Jason Roy, London boy.
Who has the worst fashion sense?
David Willey. Oh. Terrible, no offence, but looks like a geography teacher.
Now Liam is going to be putting me through my paces with some cricket drills.
So he's going to walk in, eat the apple, as you teach children. Yeah, drive through. Body ideally should just follow it the whole way down. So after you've released it, just keep thinking momentum going forward.
There you are, Tempted Yorker.
Now that Alice is an absolute legend at bowling, we're going to do some fielding drills and I get to ask you some questions. Tea or coffee?
Coffee.
NBA or NFL?
NBA.
Morning person or night owl?
Morning person.
Peanut butter or Marmite?
Peanut butter. Thank you so much, Liam. You've been amazing. I feel like I've learned lots of cricket skills today. Good luck for the summer of cricket. It's going to be really exciting, and hopefully I'll watch you playing sometime soon.
Thanks a lot.